We're going to discuss China further and this diplomatic crisis. For 10 months now, as we've mentioned, there are two Canadians that have been imprisoned in China in retaliation for the arrest of Meng Wanzhou, the CFO of Huawei. Mr. Scheer, you want to make the tone with China tougher? And you want and impose customs on Chinese products? Are you proposing the Trump method?
Not at all. This contrasts Justin Trudeau's idleness. During this crisis, Justin Trudeau did nothing. It took him 9 months to appoint a new ambassador. It's only just before dropping the writ that he filed a complaint at the World Trade Tribunal. We will show the Chinese government that we will defend our interests, we will defend our farmers and producers, and we will defend Canadians who are detained. One thing I would like to say is that the government's excuse of not wanting to step into the Huawei affair is that the Prime Minister cannot have a say in a criminal investigation. But for the SNC-Lavalin case, Justin Trudeau tried to butt in. That would be Trudeau said one thing on one end and did something completely different.
Let's contrast. Canada has the same weight relative to China, states, or Europe. And trading relations with Asia and Europe has always worked. Okay, but why did this start going down the drain recently? It's because Canada has no credibility. We've been discredited. This is why the President of the United States can deny something that's in a press release, can mock the Canadian Prime Minister. I think this is a question of respect. It's a G20 country should command.
Well, Canada's foreign policy must be grounded in the safety and security of Canadians. And I'd like to point out that we are talking here about immigration policy, and I'm the only one here on the stage who's prepared to say no to the Legault government when it comes to immigration. They want to lower immigration rates. Of course, they want, Mr. Xi wants more and more immigrants. He agrees with Mr. Trudeau about 350,000 new immigrants per year. You've proposed no solution to prevent those who are crossing at Roxanne Road.
Another lie.
Mr. Burnier is clear on immigration. He wants to lower immigration levels. What's your position on that?
I went to Quebec, and all Quebecers said the same thing. There is a lack of labor, and I'm ready to work with Mr. Legault to give Quebec more autonomy when it comes to immigration. I'm the only person who said that. With many Bloc Québécois MPs, this will be impossible because Justin Trudeau will remain as Prime Minister in that situation. And that would guarantee more idleness from Justin Trudeau with regards to our borders.
So in other words, voting for the Bloc is voting for Liberals, voting for the Bloc is voting for the Conservatives, voting for the Bloc is voting for Quebec. We will sit in the House of Commons. It's a democracy, number one. Number two, Mr. Legault and the government of Quebec has asked the powers, not a power, all the immigration powers. You should all commit to give Quebec every power pertaining to immigration.
You like to claim that you are Mr. Legault's best friend, but please be honest with me. After the election, you will be working for Canadians?
I have news for you, Mr. Scheer.
Who will you vote for in the next provincial elections?
If I can say so politely, I mean,
are you going to be your best friends with Legault? Be honest with Canadians.
The Bloc
will you work with the Parti Québécois provincially?
National Assembly.
Here is the best example of cacophony.
I know.
And we have 48 seconds left. Too bad for you.
I have 48 seconds.
No, you only have 20 seconds, Mr. Blanchet.
I don't think you're being fair with your speaking time. The fact is that Mr. Scheer doesn't agree with Mr. Legault. He wants interviews with each immigrant so that there's a test to ensure that they share our Canadian values. And the whole Roxanne Road issue, well, you haven't tried to fix that. If we want more economic immigrants, we need to help the real refugees.
Thank you, Mr. Bernier. Mr. Scheer, 10 seconds. Mr. Blanchet, 10 seconds.
I will focus on refugees that flee natural disasters and civil wars, not those that come from New York State. And I will fix that.
But how are you going to do that?
I will implement similar principles in Roxham Road, for example. Our system will focus on that kind of system.
A, we should apply Section 10 of the agreement between, say, third parties, so we can close down the Roxham path. And two,
only a conservative
democracy people who vote for the Bloc have the right to do so.